episode of the week. Yeah. Hey, Paul. check my daily challenges. Case where I'm coming in and just asleep. Yeah, I'm just asleep. They say what? English history confirmed. And both of those games are, well, they said Mortal Kombat 12 was coming before the end of the year, so that's what I'm expecting. Transformers comes out in June, right? Yeah. Why can't there be really lords? Yeah. That's what I wanted to do. Tripod, if it doesn't do anything good for me, because all it does is like trigger one card to spell trap zone and see that was on it. Oh, so I can't even just like build spells. No wonder where I could do anything there. Anyway, hey. You're just gonna attack me or what? Oh no, you're not gonna attack me. Oh, this is the once per turn thing, isn't it? So you can't even do anything this turn, can you? Where am I getting all my monsters? Where's my skull? Where's my fusion at? Weird self effects that I can just gain attack points out of nowhere. Kind of weird, but anyway. See? Okay, attack points again. Did we win? Oh, not yet. Got to. Oh wait, that's because they're getting attack points because my fight's gone. Well, forgot about that. But also this is like changes attack points or whatever. There's another win. There's a win for me. Your gems. Yep, I'll leave my. If I could have used anything else, definitely would have. My power of the dragon deck, those. Most of those cards are pretty sure they're banned now. Turning play, I guess. So that's whatever. There's not like I can make myself an actual gem deck. I mean, if I can make one based off of what I have in the game, sure. I can do that. Stardust Dragon on the first turn. Look at me, I'm Synchro Summoning. Redeck. Out. There's a possibility of, hey, this might go good for you. Well, if we do end up in the attack, it's great. Like, maybe better than last time. We're definitely going to use a part-time this one. But part-time should be good again. Part-time, I just want to get sense, but... Take your field spell back, thank you. Appreciate it. Should go open the spell out of here. Now, does this switch it or defense? Okay, so all attack. attack monsters all monsters you control gain 300 during their turn only. All monsters you control gain 300 during their turn. Oh, that's what this is. It's a flop. They're a few flop effects. Got it. Oh, I should put the wall tornado down. Missed the boat on that one. Ah, well, we'll put it down later. It's fine. It's not like this duel's gonna end in one turn. Let's see if we could have got rid of it. Magic card right here. Well, this is gonna hurt. Here comes, either or. 2,800 life points, or 2,500. Probably 2,800. That's not the way to say it. It's 1,000th and then 100th of crit. I have like $100 million, you could say it, in that particular way. You could say straight up, I have $100 million and put it down. $120,000, whatever you want. Is it just leaping that vanishes cards and not getting cards back? Or does the other part of the effect still work? Okay, so that was useless then. Pretty much.
Stop it.
Maybe if we could, if it would have said activate your trap card as soon as you put the spell card down, then that probably would have stopped it, but that would happen. Well, no, I can't. You're a level 6, so I can get that off. I'm using a weapon on it.
Oh, you son of a gun! Me and Leslie.
You and Leslie.
Oh, come
on! Everybody's gonna be a monster.
Oh great. Yes, man.
Uh-oh. Oh, can I not move it for like 3 seconds? Can I think? Oh, that's it. I don't know what I want to play after Yu-Gi-Oh! Maybe Jump Force, Yu-Gi-Oh! Maybe some Swing, maybe some Blue Blood. One of the two. I could do both. Which maybe we could? I gotta check my daily challenges after this. Still can't use it? Yeah, quick push. Don't want to give up 5 points just to damage him. Who cares? Not like any of these cards are gonna do me that great. Oh, I can use it. Now I can. Good. You son of a gun. My monster. You stupid idiot.
Idiota. Ui.
Can you use this? Oh, I can. Good. Good. Getting back up. Hold on. Even more sleep. So that's my only line of the pit. Well, thank you. We're dead now. So I need this guy. For what? Check my daily challenge here real quick. Structure ducks left. Probably not, no. I'll just get some accessories then. There's a minimum. I got the rest of these. Well, the drone can't be so pretty much over anyway. It's fine. Ooh. There's a monster. You get out of here. You too. And I did for some damage. Ooh, for some damage. What's that? Ooh. This is not a clue. Repair about that. Whatever, it's not here. It's a good problem. No. Okay. Cyber End Dragon. Remember a trap card? It's like, oh, you're only here for one turn? Sucks. What the heck come with? Wait a minute. What is this? What trickery is this? Ta-da! Wait. No. Yeah. What do I want? You can use it that quick, come here. But anyway. I think it has to be destroyed first, if I'm not mistaken. Like, bare minimum, I'm fairly certain that it has to be destroyed first before it can be used as anything. What the? My dragon! Thank you. Did nothing for me because we were already dead. Oh snap, he's out of it, dude. Son of a... maybe use that. Yes. What's that? I like this one. Number 93, sure, sure. Gonna give me those XL number cards and whatnot. Well, I can't use you now, can I?
Nice.
Your next hero is Jordan. Oh snap. Galaxy has Cypher X Dragon. Look neat. And that's fine. Can't do anything against this kid. Hopefully. Nice. No! Yes, you got my... You! Okay. You did. Ooh, I can destroy a car. Hell yeah. And that's fine. Oh, it's a flip effect. Number card. Ah, damn. Ooh, special song. One more to save myself for one turn. Now we're dead. Where'd you take? These aren't warriors. Oh. That's it. Okay. Good run though. No good. Should go to send this a couple times. I almost did. Hey, look at that. Ta-da. You. but I can't attack. Sucks. So close. So close. Anyways. Is it two or three? Probably two. Could have been three though. Let me see. Yeah, that was two. It's not good. We'll do another one. We'll do it one more time. We got what we want to get. One of these. Gotta try one of these. Honestly, the Regis Cypher deck is pretty damn good. And then on the cards you draw? Shit, I'm gonna destroy somebody with this. These were not the right cards. Wait, what? What happened to my attack points? Wait, did you not have attack points in the first place? Did it not? Nice. attention to this. Or every time I'm out, I'm paying attention to whatever. Take him anyway. Thought that was one of those things that was looking at to be attached to your phone or something. Doesn't matter. It just flips everything back down after, can I attack now? Okay. Weird. What the hell are you doing? Is it there? At least. Oh yeah, it's been an hour and 6 minutes. Alright, well, we'll cut it real quick. Let's grab this book first. What the? Food? What do you need food for? There's like a food icon, like that's weird. You don't eat in this game. But there are food icons. Kind of a weird icon to have, no? Well, be back. We're gonna cut it right here. 3, 2, 1, and...